Oh my god, look at that mess. I have to clean all the shit. You guys better subscribe, yo. And like my video, please. Thank you so much. And there you go. Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And sorry for not like uploading for like a month. And yeah, and now what was this puzzle? I've been online shopping a lot. Okay, so today I'll be unboxing all this stuff. I've got a lot of stuff, and okay, this is not only all of it. I still have like I think 4 more stuff to come, but it's overseas, so like I think it takes time. And I bought like few clothes from Cotton On, but like until now it's been a month, I think. They didn't get back to me like a lot, and then yep, it's gonna late, so I just wanna unbox this because I wanna throw away this plastic. I don't know where it comes from. To bring me coronavirus, you know.
Guess what, bitch? Coronavirus! I'm telling you, shit is real! Shit is getting real! Woo!
Bitch, I'm scared.
I don't want to be dying. Okay, by the way, that's my friend. She's studying my unit, so yeah. And yep, let's go with the first item. You know, I don't know what is this, but like some I open already, cause like I need to check like whether it's broken or not, cause I need to really write, because they give me 3 days, so I need to like they give me 3 days, yeah, telat idea sekejap lah, you know, bercakap banyak tu. So they give me 3 days, then I have to like, you know, tell them if it's broken, then I have to refund, they have to like give me back the new stuff. Apalah cakap ni, give me back. No, so give me back. Exchange, you know, they'll change a new one. So okay, I got this for my phone. It's very cute. It's very squishy, squishy, you know, squishy, squishy. It is only like 1 ringgit.
1 ringgit.
You also tak percaya kan? It's only 1 ringgit. See, squishy, 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 squishy. It's only 1 ringgit, and I like it so much. It's pink, okay, and yep, this is the first item. It's 1 ringgit, and if you guys want it, I will put the link on my description box below. You guys just go and click it and buy it. I hope the promotion is still there, because when I saw it, it's just like 1 ringgit. I was like, oh my god, let's get it. Yep, I hope you guys get it. Okay, it's very cute. Okay, item number one done. Okay, shoot, yep, like this. Shoot. There'll be a mess later. Item number two. Hello, what is this? It's very hot, you know, guys. Alright, it's not raining. Oh, I think this is brushes. Brushes. Oh my god! Apple, what is this? Oh, this is for my hair. Where do you give this? Not bad lah, this seller. Oh, this is actually how you do it. I don't know. You guys can see it. It's like, you know, just like that. Yeah, damn bad lah. Yeah. Yeah, you know? See, it's very hot, right? Just go like that. Then just damn bad. I think it was thick. Yep, like that. Okay, and just take it out. And then this one, like, it won't cause your hair damage, or like, for those who straighten their hair, right? You don't want to tie your hair, you don't want to clip their hair. And then you can use this. Okay, it won't leave you scars or like the tie one. Alright, the main item. I got this, but it's so cute. Look at this, so pink. Okay, So let's count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, nice 11, okay. Let's open and check if the bulu cabut dulu. Ta-da! Masih ingat lah, let me try again. Ta-da! You know sometimes cheap stuff, right? The bulu cabut dulu. Tak cabut. Tak okay lah. It's very soft. Bulu tak cabut. See the bulu? Doesn't come up. You know some cheap stuff like you got from online and then it came up very quickly, like, you know. And I think I got this for like around 10 ringgit, I think. I don't know. I have to check back. If you guys want, just go to the description box below. I'll put everything I buy on the description box below. Just click there and buy there, okay? Okay. Second item done. Okay, let's open this. Oh, look, this. Kosong. Okay, done. Ta-da! Oops. Ta-da. Yeah. It's on the floor. Later, I clean that mess. Okay, now, go to this. I don't know what this is, but it's very, I don't know, very round. Quite round. Okay, let's open this. Get that for gel. I don't know what the hell is that. Because MCO extended, right? And I bought a lot of stuff online. Speck. It's so cute. Why did how did the speck go inside? Oh my god. Should I? Bercakap, but I takut, you know. Take this out. Oh my god. Let's see what. Unpack. I don't know how to open this. I got a glasses from. What is it called? Should I just like poke it here? Like just poke a hole. Okay, it doesn't poke. Nope. Oh my god. It looks like it. It looks like nipple.
Nani?
Okay, yep. Okay, yes. It's open now. Okay, but I cannot open. See, it opened, but this. Oh, it came out. What the? See, my sunglasses, you know. But I don't have my phone, so I don't know how it's like. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! You know I'm out with the D.R.E. Okay, my sunglasses done. This one done. I think no more stuff here. Oh, they give me pouch for my sunglasses. That's very good. Okay, I'm gonna put here, put my sunglasses here in the back. Because they look for joy, yep. Yep. Okay. I wanna be known as a chape. May drink first. Yeah, done. Next item, let's go to this one. Okay, I think this is. I don't know what is this. Let's open. I bought a lot of stuff which I don't remember what I bought. Some still on the way. Oh, this one. Focallure lipstick. So I bought this Focallure lipstick from I'll put the link down there, like in the description box below. And look, it's like this. And Focallure is not a cheap brand, okay? It's cheap, it's affordable, and it's legit brand, okay? And my friend like suggested this to me, and yep, I hope you guys will like it. I will try it out, I'll open it out. And I bought the Smoky Carmen, and yep, and it come with like a proper packaging stuff, you know? And then they have their own Focallure matte lipstick crayon. Go check this out. Okay, now I'm struggling opening. Oh, okay, it's open now. Okay. Pretty, isn't it? Yeah, and it's shade 05. Okay, let's see. I don't know how to open this. Do I open this? Oh, okay, it's pretty, isn't it? See, pretty, isn't it? I don't know if you guys can see, but like, it's pretty. I'm gonna use it later. And yep, this is my first ever lipstick crayon. I never use lipstick crayon, but like, I'll try. Okay, I don't know if this is item number one, but like, yeah, they also give me mask. Like, I don't know what mask is this. They send me mask. I'm gonna try maybe later. I don't know, here written chim chong. I don't know how to read that. So this is the mask, if you guys want to see. I don't know, I just put the thingy like below, you guys can check it out. And yep, yeah, this, I don't know, it's written in Chinese and English. We're done. This is okay. This, okay, so I got this and I already opened it, and this is the Focallure Sunrise palette. Sorry, I forgot what do I say. This is a Focallure Sunrise palette. Okay, so let's open it. And to take it out, inside it looks like this. Then you open it. Then looks like this. Oop. 1, 2, 3. Ta-da! Isn't it pretty? See, it looks so pretty here. Personally, I like this shading. And I like this. This and this. I tried it that day. It looks so nice. If you guys want to see my tutorial, I'll put later. And it looks so pretty nice. And yep. I don't know if I will use all of this. Like, usually for my palette, I only use like one, two, three or specific colors only. And yep, I don't really use a lot. Maybe I should try, like, explore new colors, how it look on me. Okay, yep, that's it for this palette. They have like, I think, how many? 16, I think. Yeah, 16. I didn't got the sunset one. I got this one, and I like this one. And yep, see, look at that, shiny. That's a lot shiny. And then even like this one, the nude color, it's also shining, but less shining, you know. The disco thing is like less shining. Okay, that's it for the Focallure one. Get it if you guys want. It's a promotion. I think I got around 30 plus ringgit, only like 32-33 ringgit, and you guys should get it also. It's affordable. Okay, let's move on to the next item. Okay, let's go to this. I don't know what is. Oh, I think this is makeup sponge. I got makeup sponge from Shopee. Oops, some different. Ah, look at that. Squishy. Oh, look at that. Yep, yeah, it's very soft. And then yeah, I'm gonna use this for my foundation. So like, if it depends on how what foundation you guys use. Like some foundation you use like a dry sponge, but some foundation that you need a wet sponge, so you have to like wet your sponge first before you use it again. Yep. So I got 3 of them. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Oh, they give me 2 yellow and 2 pink. And 1 pink. 2 yellow, 1 pink. Not bad, it's a good color combination. Okay, this one done. This one done. I think no more. Yeah. That's it. That's it. And let's move on to this one. I don't know what is this, but like, I think, yeah. You know, Lupola, I don't remember. Lupola gets old easily, right? So, we don't remember. Not we, I don't remember what I bought. Just this. Oh, okay. I know this sounds crazy, but like, I got an antique clock. This is the antique clock. And I found it so cute. And I like it. Like, I'm gonna put it on my table. Ta-da! So pretty. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so cute. I ordered like an antique clock. I think not this model. But they call me. Like, they told me like it's run out. So I choose the motorbike ring. Very nice, very cute. And yeah, they didn't give me battery, so I guess I have to put my own battery there. And this will be on my table, my study table. It's very cute though, isn't it? Yeah, I like bio. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's move to the next item. Oh yeah, by the way, that day I bought like a makeup organizer. It's also the same time where I bought this, all of this stuff. And I opened that one first because that one is for job, and then I need to check whether it's broken or not, because it's been 2 weeks that things arrived, and I just keep it until today, like to vlog it, like to unbox it also. And yeah, so that day I opened this, but I did record for like a few seconds, so it will be like here in a few seconds. Cute, cute. I think a few days ago. And this is the slipper sandals I think I got from Elmo the street. It's very cute. Look at that. It's very light, by the way. Look at that. I hope it fit my size though. I want to get red one, but they ran out of stock of the red one. They don't have stock anymore, so I got like size 36 to 37. I usually wear 35 to 36. But I think 36 to 37, nothing much different now. Maybe like just 1 or 2 centi, so I just get like, yeah, I just get 36, yeah. You know? So I'm gonna try it. So the last one, I guess, one more. last one. This is the thing I ordered very, very, very long time ago. I purchased this somewhere February, I think. It reached here like, I think early April. I don't know why it takes so long. I think because it's a lockdown and this is from overseas, so that's why it's, you know, like, it came late because of the custom clearance and stuff. So yeah, I think this is for my camera stuff, you know. Let's show you what they have. So it comes in a pouch also. So look at this. Yeah, come in a pouch. Everything is in a pouch, I think. And yeah, they have this one. A mini tripod. Which you can bend it if you want it. And yeah. Then it was done. Okay. So this is the first thing I saw. Now put it back in a plastic. Okay, so this video is not sponsored, okay? This is my own shopping haul. I bought this from Lazada, from Shopee, from, if you know, Taobao. Yeah, I bought that also. But it takes a while. I have no idea what screw is this. I'm stupid, you know, dumb. So I don't know what is this for, so like, yeah. So I need to figure out later. Let's see what the hell. Apple, so many. Why so many nuts? This, what is this for? Shirly is so smart, like, but she don't know what is this used for. Then why do you buy? Oh my god. Okay, never mind. I got it because they have sale. I think I got this like around 30 plus only. They have everything I want. But I just don't know the function of each style. I have to like figure out, you know. Damn it. This is the pocket thing? I don't know. This is the, yeah, I don't know. What is this. So yeah, I think that's pretty much of it. Yeah, that's pretty much of it. Nothing. I have to like figure out like how to screw this. I think screw this here, I guess. I don't know, I'm stupid. Is it like that? Nope. I swear, I can't do stuff. Oh, something fit there. Yeah. It fits. Oh, I don't know, what is this? Oh my god. Oh wait, I think it's here. You didn't give me any manual or what? That's so more, much more nuts. Okay, I'm gonna figure this out later on my own, or maybe I need help with my friend. And ask about it. So before losing any much more stuff, I'm gonna put everything back in the bag so that I know it's belong to this bag. I got so many stuff. I will put that. Yup. Uy! Samalari. Yup. So I think that's pretty much. What is this? Everything. So okay guys, thank you so much for supporting me, and I'm so sorry for not uploading a video and no updates to you all like for a month. And I know that, and because I've been like juggling with my study assignments and it's pretty hectic my schedule, so I hope you guys understand. And this video would cheer you up during this extended lockdown until June. I hope you guys take care and don't go out often. If you need to go out when you are necessary, okay? Don't go out to shop now, even though shopping complex are open now, but don't bear in mind that virus is still, the cases are still going on, okay? And I think that is all for me today. I hope you guys have an amazing day, and don't forget to give me a like, comment, and share my video, and subscribe my video, of course. And I love you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoy my content today, and thank you for those who are watching until my video here, until the end of the video. Click here to subscribe and click here to watch my other video. Hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye. Make a cup of coffee for your